am Vladimir Fedorov, MiG pilot. During Cold War, I was involved in dozens of secret dogfights. It was pretty intense. But it didn't prepare me for this sensation. I haven't been able to fly since.
HP SARS, have you got the bottle for it?